You know, after the person passes away, this is really a very different thing. People are much more demonstrative of their grief, because at that point, you know, we know it, you know, the person has passed away. That hope of them remaining alive is gone. And so now, you know, people let go. They grieve very, very openly. There are some older traditions that we don't see as much now, but in previous times back home in Italy, and even early times when I came here to Canada, I remember that there would be songs that were sung by a really close family member about that person's life. And it was like an ode to that person's life and what they were about. People would hit their chest, you know, and sometimes we see a little bit about that. So there is a great release of emotion at that time, and it's okay to do that. And people cry and cry and cry, and that's encouraged.